This is my first time hearing about this skeleton.